and pull down every barrier of racial and ethnic and social and economic division. Help us to see and recognize the value of self-worship that you've created in everyone and in ourselves. To develop meaningful relationships with one another, and especially in prayer. Help us, Lord, to lay aside everything that would keep us from knowing you in the first part of ourselves. But when you come, every knee shall bow, and every tongue shall confess that Jesus is Lord.